Hey, look at this.
I know, they're pretty cool.
Dan, I want to show you the Medusa head again.
Oh, Walmart has that.
I know.
Hey, Chad, find a favorite thing.
Walmart is cheaper. This is $30.
Chad, I found your favorite costume.
No. I like her and the dog, but I want the dog more because it's Halloween rubber duckies. That was hard. Well, I guess Attack on Titan was kind of worth it to watch. You know, there's a lot of blood and gore. This is not even... All the Halloween's over there.
Keep you off of the iPad.
Serious. More Halloween over here. That's cool. I like the big nets. It's all makeup.
Okay, we got 4 minutes.
That's $3.
Oh, really?
For that whole net.
Wow.
I want the mummy dog, though. That's the thing that I'm focusing on. But I want Heads Up Harry and Daddy Teddy, Daddy Bear more. You know I am.
You don't have very much hair, huh?
Yeah. Well, they probably did before, but... Oh, have you heard of these? They're hidden screamers. They're loud.
They are.
How's this one? I'm gonna go look back out on the other main stuff though. I think they did have more, it's just we've been here too late. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess I'll just go back over here and see the other stuff. We lost Isaac in the toy aisle. He's probably at the Jurassic Park thing. Hold on a second, guys. Stay tuned for part 2.